At 11:10 p.m. on April 25th, the judges returned with their decision. Two categories would have to be open, combo and big band. Eastman School of Music won combo, and James Madison University won big band. The next song features one of the trumpet players in the band, Chris McGee, who describes his feelings during the song.
So I was really excited. I was really blowing it. As the tune progressed, I began realizing that this set was probably about the best that this ensemble's ever played.